Learn from the masters of your craft, of your industry, of your profession. Every time you get an opportunity for some face-to-face time or a call or to just be a silent observer in a meeting with someone who's at the top of their game, right? In a position where you would like to be in a decade, let's say. Take that opportunity. Even if you have to cancel other things, move them around, reschedule appointments and meetings. If you get an opportunity, let's just say if you're in the business, corporate, executive industry and you get an opportunity to sit with one of the Fortune 500 CEOs or anyone from their executive leadership team, you should take that opportunity. No matter what else you, obviously, if it's something really critical, family related that you can't move, that's understandable. But besides that, you should move everything else to get that opportunity. Because those 20, 30, 60 minutes will provide you more value and more insights if you know the questions to ask than you're going to get in 6 months somewhere else. So every time you get an opportunity to hang around, socialize, spend some time to learn, to ask questions, to listen from those who are leading your industry or a particular segment or your maybe your own company. If you're a part of a larger company that has thousands of employees and you get an opportunity to sit down and talk to someone in whose shoes you would like to be in 5, 7, 15 years, take it. You can learn so much from those who are doing today what you will be doing tomorrow. So never, ever underestimate the value you're going to get when you sit with someone who has done it before. Have a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. Subscribe, comment, I want to hear what you think. And share this video with your friends. Have a wonderful day.